Off they go. So they're on their way. Rosie the leader early. Stay fast by Henry. The ram back in third, 4 metres away. Around the outside goes Hardy with an early move. Back behind him is Cosmo, he's inside. They're about 10 metres in at Watkins. And last of all is Beryl. So down the back of the straight they work. Still Rosie had the lead. Jason Hart still in second is Henry. Here comes the big gun. Now Hardy starts to make ground. Runs to second now. Hocking following him forward. There's Watkins starting to move. And it's trapped up by Beryl. And they've got the leader pretty quickly. Racing off the back. Hocking took the lead. Well away now. Watkins working into second. Hardy back to third. And Beryl heads for remainder. Turning into the straight. Hocking in front. Watkins joining in. Here's Beryl starting to unwind the run late. It's in front of Hocking. It'll just get in. Ripped into wind. Second. They lined up. Beryl was there. Hardy got through on the inside of on it. And Watkins just for the minors.